No spectacular river landing this time, but it was another scary situation Monday involving a bird strike and an airplane. A pilot safely touched down in South Florida after flying into a flock of turkey vultures. One of the birds hit the plane's windshield, giving the pilot a head injury.
The aircraft was around 600 feet altitude when the pilot said he hit a flock of turkey vultures. He saw one of them coming towards the windshield. That bird penetrated the windshield. And as you can see, it's quite an impressive sight. This pilot was very lucky, to say the least. He obviously handled the situation well and was able to bring the plane down safely.
The Cessna twin-engine plane touched down with the bird still in the windshield. The pilot works for an air flight charter service in South Florida. Last month, a U.S. Airways passenger jet landed in New York's Hudson River after birds hit the plane and knocked out both of its engines. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.